Hi, I'm Sherry from Noah Grants on First Street in Zionsville.
And I'm Paul, I'm the executive chef here at Noah Grants. Here we pride ourselves on our seafood and our originality. We have just about anything on the menu that you could possibly want. We have all sorts of nationalities, our own Noah Grants take on the food. We do sushi, raw bars, fine meats, steaks, live lobsters.
I like to say that we'd like to pride ourselves on our fresh seafood that is brought in daily. Not only our salmon, our scallops, but also our oysters, which have turned out to be a huge success here at Noah Grants. People love our East and West Coast oysters available daily.
The majority of our seafood is sustainable. We're actually trying to help the environment, but give ourselves a good meal at the same time.
Our guests also have told us many times over that this is the wine list to taste if you're on the north side of Indy. We have a huge selection of wines, over 90 wines in-house. This is a place to have a glass of wine with your seafood or steak any night of the week. Our staff is wonderful. They are very knowledgeable on all of our food. They will love to try to talk you into their favorite meal and guide you through a lot of the questions because there are a lot of fun products on our menu. It's always a very fun food adventure here at Noah Grants. Come on down to Zionsville, right on First Street, at the corner of 334 and First Street, right across from Lincoln Park. Noah Grants is the place any night of the week for fresh seafood, great oysters, sushi, and fantastic certified Angus beef steaks.